In this video, we will be discussing the top 5 Antonio Brown cards and why you need to take advantage of his recent attempt to return to the National Football League. Antonio Brown. He is a 7-time Pro Bowler and 4-time All-Pro. Brown led the league in receiving yards twice and was the league leader in receptions in 2014 and 15. He was named to the 2010s All-Decade team and led the league in receiving touchdowns in 2018. After some issues on and off the field, he has been released by every team that has given him a shot so far, but Brown is willing to give it one more try. What's up, everyone? Welcome to Grace Trading Post. To continue learning lessons about the values of cards and which players' cards are valued at the highest prices, make sure you like, subscribe, and take a look at my Instagram account at Grace Trading Post. There are numerous cards available on my page. Let's get started. First is the 2014 National Treasures Ben Roethlisberger and Antonio Brown, dual auto, numbered out of 10 and graded 9.5. For a while, this was one of the best quarterback and wide receiver tandems in the NFL. This card has an amazing design, with great colors to complement the Steelers' uniforms. I find it interesting that the autographs are different colors. Trading Post tip, if there are two different colored signatures, that means the autographs came from two different signing sessions. This is an eBay one of one, because it was the first card made. It is a great piece for any Steelers collection. The card sold for $250 on eBay. Next up is this 2010 National Treasures Antonio Brown rookie auto, numbered out of 99 and graded 9.5. It has a nice sticker auto. This is one of the few rookie autographs featuring Antonio Brown. When he came out of college, he was relatively unknown, so not many manufacturers made his cards his rookie season. This card sold for $375. What you see here is a 2010 Upper Deck Exquisite Collection, Antonio Brown, rookie auto, numbered out of 65, and graded 10. This is my favorite card in this video because it shows Brown in his college uniform. It also has a low serial number and a great on-card auto. As in many other exquisite sets, the design is phenomenal. This card sold for $395 on eBay. The card shown here is a 2010 Panini Contenders Rookie Ticket, Antonio Brown Rookie Auto graded 10 Pristine. The card is in fantastic condition, only 0.5 away from a perfect black label grade. It has a sticker autograph, but that is in great condition as well. It has a nice action shot of Brown, most likely returning a punt because he started his career as a punt returner. This card sold for $700. Now let's see what the most expensive Antonio Brown card is. This is a 2016 National Treasures Gridiron Autographs Antonio Brown Booklet Auto, numbered out of 10. I love these cards because they have an awesome photo of the athlete's home stadium. Booklet autos are some of my favorite cards as well. The card has a beautiful gold autograph on the right side of the booklet. On the left, it has a shot of Brown in the Pittsburgh Steelers logo. This phenomenal card sold for $2,000. I have a nice Antonio Brown card in my collection. If you are interested in buying it, it is for sale on my Instagram account, at Grace Trading Post. This is a 2014 National Treasures Prime Pairings, Antonio Brown and Martavis Bryant Dual Auto, numbered out of 25. The card is from Martavis Bryant's rookie year. It has a low serial number and nice dual signatures. This amazing card is worth about $100, because one of these sold for $100 on eBay. Now let's talk about taking advantage of Antonio Brown possibly returning to the NFL. He is a very popular player and has many accolades. However, he has made some decisions that scare NFL teams. On top of that, if a team signs him, he will be suspended for the first 8 games. For these reasons, I don't think a team will give Brown another chance. Nevertheless, many people think he will return and are starting to buy his cards again. Because of this, you should take advantage and sell while his values are higher than normal. So if you have any Antonio Brown cards, sell them before his values even out again. Thank you for watching the video. If you like this content and want to see more, hit that subscribe button, like this video, and check out my Instagram account at Grace Trading Post. There are many cards for sale or trade on my page, but if you do not see the player you want, message me and I will see if I have the cards you're looking for. Also, if there are any players you want me to do a video on, make sure you comment your choices down below, and always remember to go do good.